Time for bed.
That day, he broke 10 bones and was in a coma.